Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Noble Way. Today we have a special episode. I should say tonight because it's nighttime. Hogwarts Castle right there back in the back. A special episode. This is going to be the Hogwarts Nighttime Spectacular that they run during the holidays. This is the Halloween show. They've got all the awesome stuff that's going on with the Death Eaters and all that. It's going to be full uninterrupted. We're going to play the whole show for you right now, so stay tuned.
I knew then this was a different kind of magic. Very dark, very powerful. But until tonight, I had no idea just how powerful.
Thank you. I'm going to destroy you. After tonight, no one will ever again question my powers. Happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on the light.
All right, isn't that such a fun show? I love it. I wish there was more fireworks in the show. I also wish they did a better job with how they corral people in the fireworks. There's not a lot of space and a lot of great viewing areas, but overall, it's still a really cool experience. I mean, it's kind of like, not surprising, they didn't really design it for that, and then they just added it later. I'm hoping for Epic Universe, they have some really cool areas for fireworks shows. We'll find out. But I think that's such a fun show. I love it. Hope you enjoyed it. Until we see you next time, thanks for joining us. The Noble Way is the easy way. Bye-bye, everybody.